Welcome to Lord of the Robots, the first collaborative, unified robotics game. We're doing a few things differently this year. This is your battleground. We have a start zone, outpost, two towers, and the volcano. Check out the game rules for how these are placed. We also have walls, which move positions between games. The order will be generated randomly before each event and will be known. At the start of each match, place your robot on the field completely inside the starting zone and touching the back wall. It can overhang. Your robot must meet the sizing rules. Remember, the other robot in your fellowship must also start in the starting zone. Leave them some room. Load your hero with boulders and have it set and ready to go. Once the robot is in place, wait for the referee's signal to activate your program and wait for the sign to start the quest. Each turn, you can do the following with your hero. Aim, which you can do manually. Then move up to two rotations. Then fire. You can skip any of these steps. And depending on your hero, some tasks may change. Your hero can score by having at least one hero or ball leave the start zone. Knocking down the outpost, knocking down a tower, or ramming them, or landing a boulder in the volcano. A quest is undertaken by a fellowship of two heroes. A quest consists of three rounds. Each hero gets one turn each round. Points are awarded to both heroes at the end of the game for each goal they achieve together. There are two types of heroes. A scout can move and fire, but is limited to a single boulder. A ballista cannot move, but can fire up to three boulders each turn. It's up to your team to design, build, and program the type of hero you like. Remember, having a good mix of heroes makes for a strong fellowship. Remember, Lord of the Robots is about collaboration. There is no value in interfering with other players. Work together to succeed together. Aim your robots to avoid collisions and make sure you give your ally a clear shot. Go for different targets to maximize your points. And remember, you will be playing with other robots even in the finals. Learn to be a good collaborator. So that's Lord of the Robots, the unified robotics game for the 2025 season. Good luck to every team, and we're very excited to see your heroes take the field.